Fuck it. For fuck's sake.
They will keep coming till only our bones remain.
No. Ooh, got him.
The storm has passed.
The danger has not.
Escape the cave. I have 1 minute to escape the cave. Just gotta pick up the health quickly.
We must escape this darkness.
Yes, yes, calm down. Oh shit.
Those fires will stop them.
What? No. Oh. Fuck the fires. He's gonna get away.
And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Woo! Nice, that was a nice one. Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run. There we go. Move away. Boom.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? Torvin, the beast hunter, and I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, the camp's not far.
I so like his accent.
Find the dwarf.
Of your vision, Celebrimbor.
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire. Hmm.
That seems wrong. What's happening? There we go. Up. What's going on? Thank you. Up, up. Thank you. Jesus. Don't you go away. Corpse Grinder. Vulnerable to combat finishers, vulnerable to stealth finishers. Everyone's vulnerable to stealth finishers. What's going on? Bye. Yes, 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 kill one. So I don't have to. What? Oh, he's a captain.
Killing you will be the highlight of my day.
What the fuck is wrong with his voice? Well, it was easy. It was easy. Vulnerable stealth finishers, awesome. Oh, calm down. That's it. There, dead. Recover 46% focus after immobilizing an enemy with pinning the place ability. Okay.